So have you heard of the house on the hill? I hear it's haunted and crawling with all types of evil. But I am not afraid of any legends or lows, and I want answers to what might be behind all these doors. Knocking and waiting for some sort of reply. It seems there's nobody in here and I want to know why. I can feel a shiver crawling way up my spine, but I know there's something that's waiting at the end of the line.
Another door, another question.
I'm going round in circles, wondering when I'll reach the end.
I'm losing the sense of where I am.
The hallways got longer and all the walls have just led. I've come to 900 hands covered in sores. Now there are only 100 of these spatula doors. But I just can't imagine what could be at the end. And I am hoping it's all worth it to my little friend. Spooky, what is it that you're hiding from me? I feel there's something that's missing, don't know what it could be. I just finished opening 903. Will I survive it until the end? There's no guarantee.
So many doors, so many questions.
My eyes are getting heavy and I just want it to end.
I'm losing my grip on reality.
I see no one else here and now I fear I am dead. There's just a few more doors, it won't take many more. Just one at a time. You've got your axe in hand. Everything's gonna be fine in the end. Oh, social presents. Oh, spooky, I've got a bone to pick with you. And I'm done with your little dame. I opened the last door. Don't know what's in store. The final encounter was so unforeseen. Everything I thought spooky wasn't quite what it seemed. The evidence I came across gave me just the thing to understand more of spooky and a sad upbringing. Lost and so lonely and so misunderstood. Turns out the thing she loved most to do had done her in good. The shock of what had happened lasted year after year, and so the family did everything to make her appear.
The final door, the ultimatum.
Surrounded by a thousand men, I can't help but give in.
A mission to change our history.
The people will have twice been visited by spooky. Spooky.